Vectar Plus has a built-in web server that we call LivePanel. Using LivePanel, you can operate many of the switcher's functions from a web browser on a separate PC, perhaps with a touchscreen monitor, or from a tablet like an iPad, or even from a phone. You can have multiple operators all logged in to LivePanel at the same time, so you can delegate your workflow tasks. With LivePanel, you can access and control the audio mixer, you can create and edit your data link variables, you can operate your clip players, you can control PTZ cameras and recall presets. You can operate the video switcher. You can use our scoreboard, which is a simple web GUI, to adjust data link values on the fly. And we have our LivePanel builder. LivePanel builder is a 16-page macro selector that you can design to do anything you need. It's fully customizable. The pages are configurable with different sizes and colors for the buttons, and you can even display still images or live video in the buttons. So a TD can use the LivePanel builder on a second screen as a shotbox, for example. Another great use for LivePanel builder is to delegate specific functions to an operator. You can give them control over what they need, but also restrict them from functionality that they don't. So you can give each operator just the amount of control that they need without worrying about them affecting something on the air that they shouldn't. So in this example, here's a simple button panel that lets an operator change the video feeding an arena monitor, including inserting and removing the keyers. But they can't change anything that's on the on-air program feed. So they have what they need to do their job, but they don't have the ability to accidentally change something that they shouldn't.